Hey! here! Now! Hurry!
Dodoria! Zarbon, show me your power!
Another change in history, is it? Those two will have a hard time getting away with both Dodoria and Zarbon after them. You'll just have to help them out. Go do what you have to.
Thought you could get away, huh?
Who are you? Are you here to help us out?
And get away from here!
Okay.
Dodoria, go after the runs. I'll take care of this myself.
Right. It looks like Gohan has gotten away from Dodoria. So, in the end, history will continue as normal. Shouldn't you be coming back home?
You may be a time patroller, but you'll never survive my boundless fury!
Who in the universe is that? Aren't you the kids supposed to be our allies? Why are you such evil from me?
He's no ordinary. With a heart full of malice.
That's just a small taste of my power.
Do you read? I'm on my way to your location. Hang in there just a little longer.
Please hurry, Chuck. It's all wrong somehow.
Lucky you!
Midoriya's power level is rising. History will be altered if we don't act. This is where the Chita joins in.
Stop mocking me!
Who the hell is this? Why are you trying to help me? Who cares? I can wait until after Midoriya is dead.
That conniving Vegeta went and brought reinforcements. It's the same with the runs, too. You're teaming up with these earthlings.
What on earth is this? Did you hit your head or something?
None of that matters anyway. I'll destroy both of you right now.
Go ahead, I do. We Saiyans grow stronger every time we fight. The stronger the opponent, the stronger we grow. I almost died on Earth, so I am much stronger. That's why we're a race of warriors! Afraid of Saiyan potential. My potential. But who was that anyway?
Good work out there. Time has returned to its natural course. We did some research and found that the pair manipulating history are some pretty serious criminals. Turles is one of the last remaining Saiyans. He leads the Crusher Corps in their devilry. Slug leads an army of demons and has conquered a number of planets.
Those two. Goku defeated them both in different histories. I'd say they're probably out seeking revenge.
Trunks has been after them, but hasn't been able to catch them quite yet. There must be some way we can stop them.
Right. We have to think. But I have other things to do. You go ahead and work that out.
Hey! Were you even listening? We're supposed to be working together.
Yeah, I know. But I'm really busy, okay? Toki-Toki is going to lay an egg soon, so I have to make sure everything is ready for when it arrives.
Oh, how about that? Congratulations, then. Toki-Toki is a divine bird that manipulates time. His eggs hold the time for a brand new universe.
To put it simply, Toki-Toki's eggs have the power to create time itself. That's why making sure Toki-Toki produces healthy eggs is so important. It's one of the many duties of the Supreme Kai of Time.
Ha ha ha! To think, I'll actually get to see the start of a new history!
So anyway, I've gotta go now.
Oh wait, we still don't have a plan.
We'll just have to give them a pounding the next time they fool with history, right?
Well, I suppose, but... yeesh. Looks like brute force is all we've got. We've both got it rough. Just do your best. was that?
It's the Guinea Force's red magma! Charge! And then there's me. Captain Ginyu of the Ginyu Force!
Oh my God.
What is that Vegeta up to now?
Hold on! That's not my father! His opponent just stole his body!
Uh-huh! That's one heck of a technique!
But wasn't Goku the one who had his body switched out with Captain Ginyu's before?
Yes, that's right. This is probably Toa and Mira's doing. Leave the two of them to me. You guys, concentrate on restoring history.
I'm getting bored. Can I end this already?
Became a Viking!
Goku!
Daddy! You beat him? Me?
No way! What a surprise attack!
What's going on? The comb is...
That was supposed to be nothing!
So what's it gonna be, guys? How about giving up and going home? Or would you rather end up like that?
What the... Who the hell are you?
I'm Goku, a Saiyan from Earth.
Oh, so they tell me. Damn it! The Guinea Force will not be insulted by an ape like you! Listen, you apes, we're the most elite warriors in this galaxy!
Having all the guns for himself.
I'm not sure who you are, but thanks for saving Krillin and Gohan. Seriously, thanks a lot.
Hey, do you mind giving me a hand with one more thing?
Thank you! Krillin and Gohan, you two use the Dragon Star to hunt down the Dragon Ball. You got that?
All right.
Good luck, Goku! See you later, Kakarot!
Vegeta! Damn it!
Wait a minute! Someone is approaching me!
What is this evil aura?
Bad news! It's Talus!
What? Who the hell are you?
Think of me as an ally. I've brought a gift.
Stop Talus! He's giving them fruit from the Tree of Might! Looks like you were too late.
What's happening? Their energy level suddenly shot way up.
But it costs an entire planet.
Wait, someone's coming this way. It's not Krillin. Gohan. Vegeta. Must be.
Not very good. No, I know.
Yo, Captain Ginyu of the Ginyu Force has arrived!
I'll pluck my comrades out of this pickle! Captain Ginyu is here to save the day!
Captain Ginyu stole my body from me!
What? I was hoping you'd fall for that!
Hey! What in the world are you doing?
getting ginyu. Look at me, sir.
Concerning your post during our special fighting pose? I won't tolerate such insubordination.
I'm sorry, Captain.
Your body is a different body. No excuses. You have to be ready at all times. You are lazy. Sorry, I was so slow getting back. Ginyu, give me back my body! You think I'll just give it back because you asked? Don't worry, though. You've got a strong body. I'll make good use of it.
You don't look very nice, but you're here to help.
Well, whatever. Let's take care of those guys!
See, this time, you haven't met.
Take care of all of them, except the one that arrived just now?
You want to let him go? Why? Are you friends or something?
No, not exactly.
The fabulous Chase lost? How can this be?
Choice.
Now!
Change now!
Yes! No!
Now, do it!
Thanks a lot, whoever you are!
Looks like the tables have turned again.
This is perfect!
Wonderful job, guy I've seen somewhere before. I'm making you an official member of the Ginyu Force!
I appreciate the offer. I have other things to do.
Curtis, just when I thought it was all wrapped up. We'll have to defeat Turles and set up a way for Goku and Ginyu to switch bodies back to restore history.
What am I doing over there?
How is that possible?
When I get back to Earth, Chichi's gonna be upset. To hold up a face like this.
All back to normal.
Damn it! This time!
Perfect!
Change now!
I won't let you!
absolutely flawless. Totally no problems occurred at all in that whatsoever. Not at all.
Given everything we know now, we can be sure that Turles and Slug are definitely working with Toa and Mira. We were able to beat her once before, but Toa's scientific ability is absolutely frightening.
We also faced Mira in the past, and he's no ordinary fighter.
He's been fully revived with a massive amount of energy and is more powerful than ever before.
We can't afford any mistakes. Right, Trunks?
Right. I'll have to do better this time. I fell right into the trap that Toa left for me. I couldn't be more ashamed.
Well, you certainly should be! History was almost utterly ruined beyond repair! Toa's brains and Mira's brawn are no laughing matter. You need to be careful.
The two of us will go after Mira. You need to stay here and watch over history.
A guardian of history, eh? I imagine Turles will turn up again.
Thank you.